Expert printed at their settlement at the Minkwele neighborhood in Douala, with homes demolished, in a sit-down strike in front of the governor's office Monday the 22nd. They are bent in doing their all to see justice is being rendered. 108 families saw their homes destroyed in 2018 at the Minkwele neighborhood in Bonaberry without notification nor relocalization. Their wish is for authorities to listen to them and propose solutions to their plight.
We are really suffering. Is this not injustice in our country? How can my fellow brother want to destroy me? The piece of land that is there, I'm intellectual. That is my first salary. My very first salary, my arrears. I took my arrears. I did not even give anything to my parents. They did not enjoy anything of that money. Only to acquire a piece of land that is being taken through injustice. Is this not xenophobia in our country? Is this not really xenophobia? How can a fellow black African destroy another black African in the same country? Is this normal? That's why we are here to see the governor.
Accusing Penguia Emmanuel for abuse of power, they noted they are in possession of land titles and judicial backup, authorizing them to occupy the said land.
We've lost all our houses, everything. Everything. Children are running the streets. We don't have where to sleep. We don't have what to eat. We spend all the day running from left to right. And I'm very, very certain the administration knows this from the world. We have judicial backing that is giving us rights over what we are claiming.
On several attempts, meetings and negotiations between the population and the accused have not been successful. While they spend their days and nights in open air, threatened by the forces of law and order, their wish is to see authorities render justice by compensation and relocalizing them, for their children are on the streets exposed to all sorts of danger.